the 1890s. The sway man.
The true man, right?
Yeah, and I'm just thinking maybe if he got into a bit of street cycle, it would be a little better than stealing people's sheep. Hey?
Yeah, that's true. You can get into something to do on a Saturday afternoon.
That's right.
Well, tell you what. Today, we're going to do a little rendition of Waltzing Matilda here. And it's going to be performed by Tom Tweener, Ursula Rutkowski, and Philip Healy. And just to make it a little bit more special to our countries from around the world, they're going to do it in a number of different languages to extend our welcome to everyone.
And these are the school students from Ashwood School who are presenting an olive tree to each and every participating nation in the Homeless World Cup. These trees, after the championship this week, will be planted at St Kilda Mission to continue to grow as they represent our commitment to create change. A round of applause for the Ashwood School students.
Yeah.
Harley, you got any tips on the World Cup?
Oh, Australia.
I had a look at the Brazilians. They're pretty amped up. I don't know if they can bring it today. Maybe the English, the Swedes, Namibia, Scotland.
Hey.
Oh, we've got two Scots, a bit of Greece, Italia.
Right, eh? Italy. You say Italy. Alright. Well, if you want to see the results, you're going to have to get here each and every day right up to the grand final on Sunday to see who actually takes out the championship.